I do not mean to be mean, but this is a mean world to live in, if you know what I mean. You find yourself at the end of the rope. You do not see any ray of hope. You try to cope, but you're on a slippery slope. You are just a prisoner of your circumstances. You are a prisoner of your finances. Sometimes you are broke and bankrupt. Your bills and debts inflate to ballooning proportions. You've been agitated by recession, exasperated by depression, and you feel that you'll never be exonerated. I say, this is the moment, the place, and the time for you to hold on.
Hallelujah.
Hold on. Sing hallelujah. You are trapped in trouble, trials and tribulations, devastated by divorce, dejected by retrenchment and the rejection of your job application. Your child is addicted to drugs. Your niece has joined the list of missing persons. You find it hard to sleep. You are so sick, weak and meek. You can't even speak, let alone wink and blink, and you begin to think your Titanic is at the brink and about to sink, and you're contemplating suicide. No need to throw in the towel. Just kneel down, look up, sing hallelujah. Hallelujah. Sing with me. Sing with me, hallelujah. Even if you are in prison, you are not in a dustbin or a coffin. You are in prison for a reason. Wait for your season. Your incarceration in that institution is just a situation for rehabilitation and reintegration, for redemption and retribution. You are in a penitentiary and not in a mortuary. It's only a sanctuary. Stress not about your obituary. You are not heading for the cemetery. Focus on your story. Change the course of your history. Leave a mark on a memory and stop feeling sorry and hold on to your dreams. Sing hallelujah. Believe that when you are down, there is no further down that you can go. There is only one direction, and that is up. God is the God of miracles. He will elevate your head above the waters, help you bring grist to the mill, make the pot to boil, chase the wolf away from the door, and bring back the love that went out the window. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let God fight your battles. Even when people talk, let them talk. Remember, He said, I will bless those who bless you, and I will curse those who curse you. You and God are in the majority.